Let's go!
Oh, I take that, you looking freak! Oh, let's go!
Oh! The hop, skip, jump, and it's knocked in!
Have you guys met someone named Tyrel? Well, no, you haven't, because he is the best running back in the league!
Hammer that son of a gun, man!
Get it! Yeah!
Let's go!
Oh God, don't you do it! Go back!
What do we want? Triple, baby! Oh my gosh!
Come on, McLaren. Yeah, buddy.
Welcome in. Welcome back. Episode 7. Tonight, and we got some new helmets for the Buffs. You'll see them here in a minute. We're going all whites on the blue turf. We need a win after we were beat by Penn State on the road. Happy New Year to everybody out there. Hit that thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. All that good stuff. We're going to jump on in. You'll get to see the new Buffalo helmets tonight. Created by yours truly. Again, shout out to the NCAA 06 Next crew out there on Discord. You guys are unbelievable. Keep up the great work. Axel, what's up, buddy? Tiger, welcome in. You guys are going to take a look at him. I hope we're favored in this game. Happy New Year, Maxwell. Tiger.
And the weather is absolutely gorgeous for today's game between the Colorado Buffaloes and the Boise State Broncos. It's been nonstop hard-hitting football so far early in the season, and we hope to continue that as the season goes on. And here come the Broncos.
0-2. The Lions are in playoff contention.
Seem to have the better team. They should win.
He did a great job. Look at these.
Ooh! And he's the number one reason why I'm picking the
Phillips has not had a great year.
This defense out and attack him from every direction.
He is definitely a running quarterback.
I've been quiet about this, but I think it's finally time for my pick.
Buffaloes all the way.
Buffaloes all the way. All right, we were skunked against LSU. Let's hope that doesn't happen tonight.
And they'll be returning this one.
I was going to play head coach, but I want to see these white helmets in action. Here they are. Let me get a close-up shot for you. Where's the dude with the dude? Oh, this is Thad right here. I did an all right job. I did okay. They're clean, I believe. Also, a quick heads up. I told you that this series will be done when we make the national championship. Both teams, and they square off in the national championship. If you don't know and you're on a team and your team wins the national championship, those people would put in a raffle to win a retro system with NCAA Next on there, as well as some of your favorite retro games of all time. Those look all right. All right, Colorado.
They'll take over at the 22.
Let's get it fixed tonight.
Hut. Hut. Hut.
He drops back. He steps up, looks down the middle.
Nice play, 26.
Good job there by the defense to get a hand on
it. It was good, but when you're going after a
yeah, this year, that, I don't know. Years older you get, the faster they all go, I think.
Bat it down.
Back to pass. Throws it to the outside.
Nice play, five. Nice play.
The catch. Dropped by the wideout.
Number 84, the intended receiver on the play.
Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 22-yard line. Boise State goes with the ace set here. Drops back to pass. Steps up, looking. He lets it go. It falls incomplete.
I was about to say, bro, I think he caught this. Like, that is impressive. He's clearly out, but jeez, they almost caught that. How do I see you, defense? 16 seconds and we're off. Hey, what's up, Stumpy?
The Bronco line up the punt. He punts it.
Number 11.
Give me it. Give me that wall.
Number 11. Fields
or not.
35. We'll get a chance to see if this offense can fare any better than their counterparts.
Okay, I feel like this offense is ready to just open it up.
Set up shot at the 35-yard line.
Open it up right now.
Phillips running the option, and they hit him in the backfield.
Bro.
He had nowhere to go on that option play.
Boy, you're right. He's lucky he held onto the football there.
Stumpy, if I'm going to do a massive giveaway.
It's second down and 12 to go. Ball on their own 33.
Let's say, you know, what kind of, like, what would you do for a contest idea?
Here's the option left. Shakes off a tackle. He's on the run.
There you go, Grant Sprock.
And down he goes. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gives it up and they
when
get
we did one on YouTube
play.
Members and we did the NCAA basketball tournament, that was a lot of fun.
First and 10.
And we watched every game. We made it like, what, 1 2-minute halves or whatever.
Colorado sets up.
Everybody
the
picked a team. That was fun.
They'll run the option.
And Deron Phillips powering his way for more.
Up a good first down.
Oh, I just don't feel, why I love feel confident throwing the ball yet with either one of these teams.
He cuts up the field and keeps the ball himself.
No question, coach.
Right now it's all about getting early dubs.
There by the quarterback.
Here's how this offense shapes up compared to the rest of the country. Ouch.
Wow, these guys can't seem to get the ball down the field. Their offense better improve if they expect to win some games.
See, I mean, we just can't throw.
And this one's broken up.
Way to keep your head on a swivel, kid. That was a nice job of locating the football and knocking it down to prevent the completion.
Sure was, coach. He put himself in great position to make a play.
The Buffs come out in a shotgun.
But I'm going to keep trying.
Phillips,
I'm blue in the face.
He's rolling right.
Seriously.
The ball is tipped.
I tell you what, Kirk, if that receiver doesn't get more aggressive, this defense is going to be knocking.
Could
the
do a FIFA World Cup thingy.
You're absolutely right. That was a heads up play by the
okay.
corner, but it would have never happened if the receiver would have come back to the ball
okay.
instead of waiting for it to fall into his lap.
Phillips comes to the line.
I'm a fan of this. Hold on.
There he goes. And he's drilled. And they convert on third down.
They got to continue to take care of the football.
Because I want to get back to you. I want to get back to the community. Because you guys have been unbelievable. What if we do a FIFA World Cup?
The Buffalo with four receivers. Here's the option. Has some daylight. Late hit.
And he's in. Touchdown, Buffaloes on the road. Sprockle flexing it out. Good start for the Buffs. I could probably make my own bracket, too.
And he tacks on the extra point. And here's the Pontiac.
Okay. YouTube members, Patreons, they pick their teams first. Can't pick the same team twice.
Colorado to kick this one off. Number 37. And number
can be any soccer team in the world.
Kicks it off.
On FIFA. And we watch the matches.
Number 23 takes it at the 8.
And a turnover! Fumble by Boise State! Colorado in business again! What?
It's first and 10. Ball on the 27.
I haven't done the new revamp yet.
Phillips still has it. He passes it. Incomplete.
I might be doing World Cup, Little Mac. Tournament. Yeah, just do kickoff mode. Problem is, I don't know if you can make the teams even. No, no even teams. Like, whoever you get, you get.
They come out with three wide receivers. Phillips goes with a play fake. He wants it all going long. The ball is tipped.
Excellent job of getting a hand in there to break up the pass.
It was, Coach. That one had reception written all over it. But the defender stepped up and made the play.
Third and 10. Ball on the 27. Phillips is back in the gun.
Doubling the out. Let's go.
Phillips on the option.
Phillips hands to Sprockle again. Sprockle around the corner. And oh, inside the five, down to the two.
Got the first down and much more.
First and goal, Buffaloes.
Every single time he touches the ball.
Kirk, you're absolutely right.
Looking
I like
good.
This guy more every time I see him.
Let's see if they can get it in.
For Prime's Buffs.
Phillips hands it off.
Dude, there is something I'm missing. I haven't played this in a while. Stiff arm is L1, R1. Doing it right.
The halfback picks up a yard.
Oh, you guys talking about that Georgia game. That was unreal.
Colorado comes out with two tight ends. Phillips hands off.
He's in. Let's go.
Touchdown, Colorado.
Kirk, that was his.
You guys like the white helmets or not?
What else can we expect from him?
I bet on at least a couple more touchdowns for starters.
Yay or nay on the helmets?
He's really come to play here in the first half.
I'm gonna switch up the unis every now and then. We'll get back to the originals here in a minute.
And he hits the PAT. And
now Wolfman, happy new year, buddy.
Colorado is ready to kick it away.
World.
Kicks it off.
Will the world be wanting TCU to win? Let's run a poll.
You guys remember what this offense did the last time they had the ball?
Did they have the ball before?
Exactly. It was three and out so fast they had to ask for slow mo replay to recap it.
They'll get the ball here at the 24.
LB, LB, man, I haven't seen you forever. Happy New Year, man. One of the baddest linebackers this channel's ever seen. Can you do a black jersey, pants, gold helmet, and cleats? Yes. Yes. I like it. I like the ideas. All Buffaloes in this one. We needed a get right game with this team.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
You like those unis? LB, let me show you real close. Now you got me hyped. I like looking at Thad because he's got the visor. Huh? Like them?
Number 5 lines up in the shotgun.
TCU, man, those dudes, they work. They work.
He drops back. Wants to get it out on the screen with the spin, and they got him for a loss.
And they fail to convert for the first down.
Well, the offense hates to see that. The defense again, coach.
That's
stepping
a bad Boise defense team, but we'll take the win.
Wins football games for you.
Too clean. Thank you, LB.
Boise State ready to put this one.
Well, I was loving
it. Number 19 gets it off.
Yikes.
Number 11 takes it.
Yeah, we got to get the long ball right.
The offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. They'll go to work at the 48-yard line. The Buffs come out in a two tight end set.
I'm having too much fun creating those jerseys, I'm going to be honest.
Phillip,
oh, James just burned
him. He's got a man open deep.
Matt Alita hauls it in. He was crying and complaining. He wasn't getting any action out there, wide receiver.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his
time, Madalena. I'll work you in.
Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. I don't expect this one to be any different. And down he goes. 3-yard gain by the running back.
So I'm kind of thinking we do a I want to get back to the community, and I'm thinking maybe we do this. I think maybe we do this FIFA tournament thing.
Phillips,
and we spread it out.
Phillips, on the option, he lateral.
Touchdown, Colorado.
Let's go, Buffs.
This one was on the verge of getting ugly, and with that touchdown, it's not looking good.
Yo, someone slow these guys down. If someone doesn't, this one might be over by halftime.
Oh my gosh. The BRM World Cup. You have to be
number 23, fields it at the 9.
Have to be 18 or older to enter.
The offense takes over, and the last time they had the ball, they had a tough time getting anything going. They'll take over at the 26-yard line.
I'm doing it. I'm going to do the BRM World Cup.
First down. He's looking across the middle. Finds his receiver, and he's taken down.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line...
Whose idea was this?
...just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the
two... BRM World Cup. We're doing it.
...nine out of 10 times.
You can be any...
Line up in an I formation.
Rutherford, what's up? Oh, Nelly. Oh, Nelly. Oh, Nelly. Oh, Nelly.
To the 10, and he's tackled. I don't think anyone saw that one coming, especially...
Hey, Rob. Hundy.
...goes for a huge gain.
What do you think?
The Bronco come to the line with their jumbo package.
What a Hundy. Dude, that play just shook me out of my boots. Boise and their trickery.
Short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
The BRM World Cup.
And he hits the PAT. That score leads us to our Pontiac drive summary.
Maxwell, you get some loyalty points
and
thrown your way.
To the end of the first quarter.
For the idea.
Score, Colorado 21. Boise State 7. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
All right, we're doing it.
And he got all of this one.
I'll make a stream and I'll make thumbnail and stuff.
Fields it in the end zone.
I'll do it like 5-minute halves.
Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for 6.
A great play. Okay, you FIFA like freaks out there though. Like if we do just a play now game and we view it. It won't end in a tie, right? Can I turn like penalties on and shoot out? Can I turn shoot on out? Hey, it was just fun.
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see. Our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
I can turn it on.
Second and 10.
I don't think 5-minute halves are possible. I thought they were. I could be wrong. I'm not.
Comes to the line with 3 wide.
Rutherford, hey man, keep playing.
They run the option. He breaks free.
Nice little pitch there by him.
Spin move. Brought down. How about that run, coach?
Just like that, Brad, and bam.
You can edit all that. You can even do 3-minute halves if you want to get through rounds. Okay. I wouldn't mind doing like. I don't know if I want to do that though. Now that I think about it, I don't know that I want to do 5-minute halves. I think maybe like 9-minute halves. The BRM World Cup is coming to the channel as a giveaway. Sprockle, you need some speed. Grant, you need to get yourself some speed.
Running the football by this guy.
As long as I can turn on penalties so we never have a tie.
Phillips is back in the gun. He pump fakes. Deep pass down the left side.
Give me that. Let's go, Buffs.
Makes a big catch there.
Hey, whenever you have a receiver who can make plays like that, you just want to get the ball.
The BRM World Cup, it's coming. For a giveaway. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so fun. We'll be right back. Nice kick. Nice kick, bud.
Sails out of bounds, and that'll be a penalty. You got to keep the kick in bounds. Here's the ref's call.
Hey, thanks, Tiger. We are on a roll with Colorado tonight.
Offense a great starting point to begin their drive.
Absolutely. So Colorado moved to 2-1.
Come out with major intensity to make up for that blunder.
Who's up for the FIFA World Cup? The BRM World Cup. Who's in? Little Mac said he's in.
Loss of five there.
Little Mac, you can join it. He's a soccer fan. I'll let you join.
15 to go. Ball on the 30.
This is going to happen. I'm going to do this. We're going to stream every game.
Hand off up the middle. And they hit him in the backfield. No place to go that time, and the offense loses a yard or two.
Nice job.
Dude, how big do you think this thing will be?
The possible cutback lanes by the defense.
This is when the impact
player how big will it be?
Can make plays.
30, 40 teams? Maybe.
Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Rolls to the right.
Nice, attaboy.
And he can't make the catch.
Way to bring that wood, 49. Laying it down. Fourth down and 16. 28-7. Colorado with the lead. 3:15 left to go in the first half. On the road. We do play in the Big 12 yet, so at least on here. Got a chance to make the Big 12 championship.
Number 11 fields it to 29. Well, the offense had
have one loss to Penn State
hoping to turn this drive
and Happy Valley.
Touchdown. They'll start this drive at the 32-yard line.
The BRM World Cup. My God. Oh, my goodness. This is going to be so fun.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And down he goes. The running back gets two on the carry.
Gain of two on the play.
I'm going to host it. I'm gonna stream every game. Like, it won't be all one stream.
And the impact linebacker has turned it up a notch. Drops back to pass. Looks. Rolling out to the right side. He keeps it. Big opening.
Phillips.
He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what. In today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football.
I might do, like,
he made a great play.
You know, I don't know. Just, I guess we'll see how big this thing is.
Colorado comes out with two tight ends. Phillips gives up the middle, gets past the tackler, a 5-yard gain.
So hold up. This will be a little different. Maybe I won't call it BRM World Cup. We'll call
second
it
down and five.
BRM right Champions League.
Colorado comes to the line.
You can literally pick any team in the game. So you want Manchester? Great. You want the Galaxy out of Los Angeles? Great.
Again with a carry. He has some room.
Want Real Madrid? Cool. See what I'm saying? And then we're going to play out that tournament bracket.
Brad, you're exactly right. The ball carrier is able to break through the secondary without much resistance at all.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
So it won't necessarily be countries. It'll just be any soccer team.
Come out, three wide. Looking. Wants to throw outside, and he's taken down.
I like the defense that was called.
When it's your night, it's your night.
Play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
The pressure turns up when in the red zone, and that's when you turn to Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Colorado lines up in a shotgun set. He gives a pump fake, rolling out to the left side.
I knew that was going to happen.
Outside. Picked off. Brought down.
No, you guys are getting it wrong.
Well, they're still down by a couple of scores.
Hold on. I know I'd mess this up. So we won't do World Cup teams.
Right back in the game.
So not Japan, Argentina, no countries. Soccer. Soccer teams. Football teams. Teams throughout the world. Wow, what was that? So Real Madrid, you can be any United States team. Mexico.
Second down and 10 to go.
Bayern Munich out of Germany. Will this just fail? Am I confusing
the
people? Hey, Rob's kind of getting it down. I don't know if he
throws this one out to the left. His receiver has it.
Will Ronaldo be on that update?
Way to look it in. Nice
yeah,
kick.
Clubs.
Sure
clubs
was.
Only.
He's played some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 35. They come out in a nickel. Back to pass. Rolls right. He's looking. Airing it out long. The ball
wow.
is high. And
oh, then he shows me the ball.
What an athletic play by the lineup.
This guy is one of the most athletic players I've seen all year. He realizes State in football, basketball, and baseball. He's been making big plays his whole life.
And he hits the PAT. And
now oh my gosh, Pittsburgh and Ravens tied at 3. Pittsburgh and Ravens games are the worst.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Yes, PSG. See, that's a good one.
Number 11 fields it at the 3.
At the 30.
Okay, 11.
Down the sideline.
Let's watch this defense and how aggressive they are. They were able to get a pick the last time, and they're like a wild animal. When they smell blood, they go in for the kill.
Take it easy, coach. Get excited.
He's a free agent, 22 right now, I think. The updated again, he should be in there.
Colorado lines up in a double tight set. Phillips on the option, and they stop him on the option.
Boy, that's a nice job here by the defender of getting into the backfield, breaking that play hard.
It's second down and 12 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Number 8 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Setting up the play action. Throws it deep downfield. It's deflected.
Dude, whatever.
Picks it off. And they badly needed that interception.
It's sure going to help if they can march down
maybe
the field and score.
Like, I'm going to put a team in there.
Here.
They'll get the ball.
I'll pick somebody that ain't been picked. I'll wait till everybody else picks. But man, soccer, you can just, we're going to see some massive upsets, I'd imagine.
And he's tackled. That's a 3-yard pickup.
3-yard gain on the play.
Second and 7. Ball on the 29-yard line. Defensive line looking to clog that middle.
They're going to let the clock run out and try to score? All right, Buffs up 14 at the half.
Folks, let's pause now as we've reached the end of the first half. Our score at halftime, Colorado 28, Boise State 14.
All right, here we go.
Second half just about set to get underway as the teams line up for the kick.
Number 11
sends it sailing downfield. Number 26 fields it in the end zone. Spins upfield. And now we'll see the offense.
Will I create a logo for that? Oh, absolutely.
They'll set up shot at the 23.
I'm gonna make it.
They come out with a big set.
As good as I can.
With the tailback. And down he goes at the 25. Maybe a few, but that's it. It's second down and 8. Ball on the 25. Phillips with 3 wide receivers.
Oh, goodness gracious.
About 6 yards on the quarterback.
So right now, TCU dominating the poll.
It's third down and 2 to go. Ball on the 31.
Yeah, I wish everybody a happy new year. Hope 2023 just crushes it for you.
Big opening. And he's taken down. Picked up big yards.
I need to put six in.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job in reading his blocks and
like we're toying around.
First and 10. Ball on the 47.
This is those games EA will be like, oh yeah, you don't want to win.
Hand off up the middle.
Okay. There's a big L right at the last.
Gets the call and picks up 5. It's second down and 5 to go. Ball on the 42. The Buffs line up in an I formation.
Dude, we're getting like some turf burn on our jerseys here.
Here's an option, right side.
Phillips, go, Phillips, go, Phillips. Ah, I should have high step.
Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever.
Oh,
once he
gosh.
Saw that
I know. And then the commentary.
Everybody in the dust.
Well,
Dad, I got an idea for you. Did you hear about it? The BRM Champions League.
Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Touchdown, Buffalo. And that brings his rushing touchdown count up to 4.
I really can't believe the amount of success this guy is continuing to have on the ground.
We need to start this. This has to become a thing.
And he tacks on the extra point. Let's take a glance now at the Pontiac drive summary. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Rutherford, what do you got going on? What are you playing? You play NCAA 06 or 14, or what are you doing?
Number 23, fields it at the 9. At the 30. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out.
That's a good dude, man.
First and 10. Ball on their own 34.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Two tight end set.
What's the idea? All right, Dad. So we're going to do a giveaway on the channel. Everybody's up for it.
The running back gives them 6 yards on the ground.
It's going to be called BRM Champions League. You can pick any soccer football club in the world. We're going to have a giant tournament. Every game will be broadcast.
And he's going to be sacked. Now
that's Max Christmas gift.
It all starts with the battle up
to the
subscribers. How good your receivers are or how explosive your running backs are. If you can't
thoughts?
Control the line of scrimmage, then it's tough to move.
Probably do
football.
Like 5,
agree,
6, 7
the
minute
is, this
halves.
This quarterback can make some plays for you if you give him enough time back there to throw.
That should be picked.
Well, it looks
I'm not
like
going
to
switch.
Have to figure out how to make plays.
Big Texas is here. Focus here. Oh, Big Tex. I got something
for
you.
I've got a rifle and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.
All right. Big Tex and Ober. Did you guys hear about Smurf? I don't have Smurf yet. We can do Smurf right now. Next time we're on defense. If I score. Okay, we'll do it now. Is there a Smurf sound? What does a Smurf sound like? Also, I've gained a lot of respect, even more, for Big Tex today. Big Tex is always working behind the scenes.
They'll go to work at the 48-yard line. Number 5 has 5 receivers lined up here. Drop back.
CPU better play D for me.
Wants to throw outside. And he
dropped it. We need to get a redeem.
Completion is credited to the wideout.
Absolutely. The quarterback.
I need to do this now or I'm not going to remember.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball right around midfield. The Broncos come out in the ace formation. Back to pass.
John and Big Tex, let me know if you heard about the idea or not.
BRM
Champions League giveaway.
What do you think of that catch, Chris?
Everyone's up for it. Patrons and YouTube members will pick their teams first. Because.
First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's in the zone right now. Caught. Parker brings him down.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Hold on, I'll read the chat here in a second. I gotta get this redeem done. The must.
Okay, and since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Pitch left.
So much for me.
They gave it to the halfback, and he got him the score.
Well, this kid's got great vision. He knows how to find the end zone.
Okay, son. Let me redeem it.
And he hits the PAT. This drive summary is brought to you by Pontiac.
You don't even have to. You don't even have to follow. You just pick one of the best teams in the game and see if you hang on and win.
And number 26, back to return. He hits a booming kick.
I'm just going to call it BRM Champions League, but we're just going to roll on with probably the best teams in the world.
The old ball coach was not too happy about that either. I hate to see that if it happens again.
Thank you, Parker. I just read what you said about you playing sports games. I appreciate that. That's humbling.
They line up in a double tight set.
What if someone made a sim league for soccer? Well, here we go.
Phillips will hand it off. Here he goes.
Face mask.
And he's tackled. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good looking back. Let's see if they
Dumpy, it ain't the
again.
Same without you there, so.
It's first
I had
ten.
To send you.
All on the 33-yard line. They line up in an eye.
I will Phillips never do one of those without you in attendance. I just won't.
And they make the stop. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
And that was just good instincts. You have to know when to pitch it or when to keep it.
Yeah,
and
just by chatting, just by watching streams.
He could pick up the first, so he kept it himself.
And then people that donate get even more. I think they get like multiplied times two or three or something.
Go with the eye formation. Phillips with the give. And he's taken down. That last run catapults him over the 200-yard mark for the day.
What an exhibition.
BRM Champions League.
And the offensive line is showcasing here today.
To give back to the community, it's coming. I got to create some stuff. Some thumbnails and stuff.
Three wide
bracket. I got to get a bracket. Yeah, we got to find out even how many teams are going to be in this thing.
Brought down. Nice.
I'll be advertising it all over here soon.
Spectacular option keeper there. And I'm going to tell you why. It looked like that play was going nowhere, but this quarterback
I
got to
see what
right
FIFA I have. Do I have the newest FIFA?
The football.
You're right. Good heads-up play there 50, by the QB.
I might have FIFA 22.
Lines up in a double tight set. A little shake and bake move. And they make the stop. The running back.
Little Mac has
FIFA
23
on
Switch. We're not doing the Switch thing.
Second and four coming up here. And this is
like, I swear, I was always like, hey, if I return a kick on Madden, that Jets-Oilers series, I said, if I house a return, I'll give away $100 to someone in the chat just to give back. I have to give back because you guys support me like crazy, like unbelievable. It's only fair that I try to do something.
Got some open field with the spin, and he's tackled. And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
No question, and they were not ready for that.
Well,
they had guys running everywhere except to the ball.
Lee, you're right. They look like they've never defended the option before.
Let's go!
What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God.
based on.
Let's start this year on a good mark. Let's go, BRM.
That was offsides. Bad. Okay.
Looks like offsides. Here's the official call.
I'm kind of pumped about this. The BRM Champions League. How many teams think we'll get in here? Tell me, chat. What do you think? How many teams? What are we gonna get? If I open it up,
that's an easy way to pick up yards.
First and five.
I'm gonna say you gotta be there for episode one. And I'm gonna stream it every, you know. Oh goodness.
He's a long one down the middle.
Thad Parker got beat. Like, you got to be there. So Patreons and members, I'm going to get a hold of you first. We'll get our team selected. And then episode one, if you're going to be there, you got to be at episode one or you're not in.
Complete. He's hit and got away. He tries to spin. He can scoop. The five. Touchdown.
Isn't that cute?
Looks like offside. Here's the official call.
Nice big tax for being a member for 5 months. I love those. I love that they give you guys notifications like that. Hey, I had a YouTube member stream this morning. Played All Pro Football. Knocked down Philly.
Boise State,
went for the dub at the end.
Boise State is ready to kick it away.
On a two-game losing streak. Joe Montana. Boom. Game winner.
Number 26 fields it in the end.
That was gorgeous. Beautiful throw, too. That game, the throwing mechanics are so, so good. Everything on that game is good. All pro football, it's a hidden gem. Hopefully we win the championship over there. I'm really uneasy about it. I don't think we will.
Colorado comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. And he's tackled.
I really don't
think
I will.
Gain
of six on the play.
Second and four coming up here. Ball on their own 26. Colorado lines up in a shotgun set.
I'm going to milk the cow here.
Picks up a yard.
I need a for sure first down here.
It's third down, three to go. Ball on their own 27. From the gun. It's a direct snap.
Oh, the BRM TV? Yeah, I put that in the game. I did that. I modded that in there.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41.
2K8 is one of those easy to play, hard to master games. It'll make you pull your hair out. I have noticed that.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback.
Face mask, please.
Bring him down. This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty.
I really do enjoy that game, though, man. This is the first time ever really getting into it, which is crazy, I know. But I, one of those games where I was like a young buck, and I'm like, let's play a game here and there.
Turnover right now. Then it's the man at linebacker. Tackle. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
And that was just good instincts. You have to know when to pitch it or when to keep it.
And in that situation, the quarterback knew he could pick up the first, so he kept it himself. Very good decision.
I feel like I'm going to fumble.
The pressure turns up when in the red zone, and that's when you turn to
They're changing to 2K4? Really? I love those helmets. That whole uniform looks tight like a tiger. Ooh, I like that. Thank you, Eric. Eric, thanks for being a member as well.
Here's the call from the referee.
Ripple.
Possibly some miscommunication.
Big Tex, I appreciate you, buddy.
And it'll cost him a few.
Thank you, good sir. I'm busy, game. Let me update that.
So instead of moving forward, they'll move a few yards back.
Boy, I hate to see guys making dumb penalties like that.
Up a yard of anything on that run.
1 yard gain on the play.
Thank you, Big Tex.
Boise State calls a timeout.
BRM Champions League. Now I'm really hyped about this.
Second and long.
I think I'm gonna do it my own bracket. We'll get a head count of teams.
Two tight end set.
I'll get a running roster going. And then
down he goes.
Like I said, you got to make sure they're on stream number one. If you're not a Patreon or member, make sure they're on stream one so I can get you in there.
Nickel defense.
That'd be good. It'd be fun to do that.
Taken down. A pickup of four on the play.
I'll do it. I think they want to bring something new. They're going to do 2K4 or 2K5. Yeah, SFL. I give those guys a lot of credit. They are into their stuff. Like, they get into that. Like, they do it the right way, you know? When will you have the stream to pick the teams? Oh, I'll be in touch.
And this ball game's over. Any final thoughts on this one, Coach?
This is why
I don't know
I'm
when we start this. I gotta kind of mess around with some
like
thumbnails tonight because I want, you know, it's got to be a basic
Colorado
thumbnail
really
to where I can easily change it and get
contest
a lot of them going.
Great,
you know what I'm saying? Like, I can easily
Put another chapter in NCAA football 2006.
Put one up there so we can watch a game. Like, if I have 15, 20 minutes, like, let's go do a tournament game. I just gotta find out how many teams we're gonna have in. Type yes in the chat if you'd be interested in being in the BRM Champions League, where it's a simulation of FIFA 22 and a chance to win a beautiful prize. Little Mac says he's in. There's one. I'd like to get a good head count on it. Colorado wins by 7. We kind of hang on, but you know what? The big thing is we win and we move on. Colorado not getting any votes in the media poll, but Colorado State is. The coaches poll, Colorado is getting votes, and Colorado State is not. So, interesting there. 6'5 QB. Yeah, give him to me, please. All right. Let me save this. All right, since I just played Colorado, I was going to say I'll play Colorado State next, but we'll see. I was going to play head coach tonight, but I might save that for tomorrow because I might do some Patreon stuff. All right. Well, I appreciate you guys. Thank you, Big Tex. Thank you, Sean Ober, for helping me reach my goals down there. And everyone, I appreciate you guys. Thanks for stopping in, hitting the thumbs up, and doing what you guys do. You are the coal to the BRM train. Be on the lookout for that FIFA BRM Champions League on the channel. I will make sure that I post it at least 3 days in advance. All right. So if you just go to the channel and look around, you will see it at some point. I got to work on some thumbnails the next couple days though. So unless something really I'm messing with it tonight, something just pops off and I'm like, "Ooh, this is perfect," you might see it earlier. Yes, that. TCU wins the poll. 20 votes on the poll. TCU takes it down 80% to 20%. Thank you guys for watching NCAA 06 Next. Shout out to that group over there as well. Those guys, Cookie, your beast. Appreciate what you guys do. All right, we'll see you guys in the next one. Happy New Year, all.